Sewell puts receivers in motion on the left side. Throws it in the end zone, and it's going to be caught. Touchdown, I believe, by O.J. Simpson. The far side. Espinoza in the end zone, and it is to Marcus Barnett for the touchdown. Back there, he's going to pitch it to McCombs. McCombs hits a hole, tries to get up the middle, does, crosses 20, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, and it is Lyle McCombs finding the end zone on the far end of the football field. 38-yarder, and it's going to be a fake, and they're going to try to go to Thornton. It's going to be picked off, and the big guy. It is B.J. Butler gets the interception, takes it back. Sewell goes under center. Has receivers in motion on the right side. Hand off to McCombs. Combs gets the pitch, and he's going to be across. And Lyle McCombs gets in from 5 yards for six for the Nebraska Danger. Snaps on the ground again, and Espinoza, the ball's loose. The ball's loose and rolling around, and it's going to be picked up by the big guy, Vitale. And he takes it in for six. We have a final. Our final score, 45 for the Danger, 31 for the Wolves here from Grand Island, Nebraska.